So now our fans will gather downtown to celebrate the Badgers tournament appearance.
WISN 12 Sports, Trey Dare continues a live team coverage tonight from the Milwaukee Theatre. Trey, they're expecting a big turnout there.
Yeah, Craig, Kathy, Wisconsin's road to the Final Four beginning tomorrow, that inside the Bradley Center. But in less than 1 hour, right here inside Milwaukee Theater, Badger fans are going to be packing the balconies here as they hope to set the mood right for Wisconsin's official NCAA tournament pep rally.
We're expecting a big crowd this evening. Doors open at 6 o'clock. From 6 o'clock to 7, we'll have a radio show that will be previewing the tournament. Just before 7 o'clock, our program will get underway. Band, Spirit Squad, Bucky Badger will be here. Some special guests, including Director of Athletics, Barry Alvarez.
And two other guys that are going to be there that they did not mention, Ben Brush, Josh Gasser, expect to be on hand, going to speak to the crowd. A lot of fun here. The environment already getting pretty electric. Should be a great crowd here on hand, expecting maybe even close to 1,000 people tonight. So should be wonderful, and the best part of this whole thing, it's free. Reporting live inside the Milwaukee Theater, Trey Dare, WISN 12 Sports. All right.